never have any coloring done on my hair. I've never done any perming before. My sister hair is all white. She's 2 years younger, 1 year younger than me. My mom hair is all white. My dad hair is all white. But I'm the only one with the black hair. There's a solution here. I'm going to share my secret here to you.
We're going to be talking about hair okay during pandemic. And we have two well-known speakers for this topic. Let's move on to our very first session, which is about natural hair growth without transplant with peptides, HFR therapy. And this will be presented to us by and he is actually currently the senior researcher and technical consultant for European Wellness Group, Europe. He is also the chairman, founder of the European Wellness Centers, chain of 25 hospitals, wellness centers in Germany, Switzerland, Greece, Thailand, Philippines, Malaysia, China, Cambodia, and many more. A revolutionary in the field, he is an esteemed academy speaker, presenter, keynote speaker for more than 1,000 lectures, seminars, conferences, and symposiums across 60 regions worldwide on the topics of anti-aging, regenerative medicine, and stem cell therapies. He is also the author and co-author of a number of books and publications on the subject matter, and is widely credited for bringing cell therapy and biological medicine into the Asian Pacific regions by establishing educational programs for physicians and healthcare practitioners that are respected across the globe. So, ladies and gentlemen, my dear colleagues, please welcome Professor Dato Sri Dr. Mike Chan.
Hi, good morning everyone. I'm so privileged to be coming again live for the second time. You know, and thank you everyone. So I do not want to waste time. I will start the lecture immediately. Can you see the screen?
Yes.
All right. Now, a lot of people has been asking me throughout all the lectures. This is my first hair lecture, in fact. I never present any lectures on hair. It's always done by my aesthetic doctors, you know, my European aesthetic doctors. But all the time when I present on the hair, all over the world, the inquiries, the first few inquiries, people will send a private message to me and ask me, Mike, how do you maintain your hair? Are you wearing a wig? Is it a real hair? And I told them, I never have any coloring done on my hair. I've never done any perming before. All my hair is black. I have yet to find a gray hair easily on my head. So it's real. And how do I maintain it, you know? I have a way which I've been maintaining for the last 20, 30 years. My sister hair is all white. She's 2 years younger, 1 year younger than me. My mom hair is all white. My dad hair is all white. But I'm the only one with the black hair, you know? So there's a solution here. I'm going to share my secret here to you. And it's so easily to be done that you don't have a problem maintaining it at all, because you only need once a week for 5 minutes to do that. And it's all natural. All right. Now, first thing what we are going to do is that we are going to introduce you something where you can stamp into your hair, okay? By using a micro needle stamper of 0.6 to 0.75 mm. If you are to do it in your clinic, you will use a 0.75. If you want the patient to do it themselves, they can also DIY at home without visiting the clinic, especially now with the pandemic. A lot of patients do not want to come to the clinic. So you can actually send it to the patient, but this time we will give them a stample where you see on this picture on your left, the stample will be 0.6 needle. Okay, for the hair, you can use 0.6 mm for the patient. When it's in your clinic, 0.75, all right? So you load the lotion or the peptides here, which are stem cell extracts, into the bottle, you know, and from the bottle, you just kind of, you load it in the bottle here, and then you kind of fill it up, you know, and then you just have to stem it. This is 0.5. Can you imagine the pressure I'm putting into my hair? You know, I'm putting at a very strong pressure. There's no blood, there's no pain, and you can see the hair growth even before you finish the first set. A set will have 10 wires or 5 wires. Even with the 5 wires, you will see the hair growth by the 5th week or even on the 3rd or 2nd week or a 3rd or 4th week, all right? And then you have a hair spray. The hair spray are stem cell peptides. You have to keep all this into the fridge, and then all you have to do is to spray it daily after you wash your hair. And that's what I did. I'm losing around 100 hairs a day. Every time I shampoo my hair, I'm losing 100 hairs. But why are you so worried about losing your hair? It's natural to lose even 200 hairs when you age. But as long as you continue to grow your hair, you're not worried about losing the hair. So I can see the baby hair growing. The baby hair is always black and nice, soft color. Again, nice color, black color, normally for Asians. Now, we all know about the hair anatomy, all right? And we all know about the anagen and going back to the telogen. Now is the situation where we have to put back the telogen stage into the hair. As you age, you will never go back to the anagen. But the anagen is right in the follicles. We have to stimulate the follicles. That's what we are doing, all right? Now, we all know about the different stages of hair loss, okay? So I'm not going to explain of that. And of course, the male pattern compared to the female pattern, there's some slight changes. So sometimes you also have to look into the hormone side to understand more about the hair loss. But overall, in our case, all we have to do is to stimulate right directly into the hair follicles. The place where you are having the balding area, you have to stimulate that, all right? So that's what we do. And your hair is so strong that every one of us can be just lifted above our ground by pulling our hair. It is one of the strongest material to hold our whole weight, all right? So what we do here is, there's a lot of things we are doing here. We are promoting the tissue. A healthy hair is also an indication of your health, because in your hair, it shows all the minerals, it shows all the heavy metals too. So you're also keen to know about the heavy metals in your body. By taking your hair, we can check your heavy metals. It's not just from the blood. So it's important to maintain a healthy hair, all right? So what we are doing here is we stimulate the follicles, we promote the growth back, and we turn it back and into the anagen stage. And that's what we do. At the same time, we have to nourish the scalp, because if your scalp is not healthy, then you will not have good hairs. And the good part about this is that, how does it work? Now, we make it in such a way that we are taking the stem cell extracts of the placenta. Placenta, there's a lot of publication, if you were to Google on the internet, that it will promote hair growth. Placenta is not only a wonderful wound healer, it is also good for hair growth, apart from being hormonal imbalances, where it is helping to balance up. Now, in the case of the hair growth, it's better to use a female placenta, because in the case of the male baldness, it's something to do with the hormones, the testosterones. So it's good to use a female placenta. And also in our formula, okay, which is patented, we also have a small amount of the mesenchymal female. When I say female, it means it comes from a female fetus. And then we also have the skin, which is again the female, because these are the components for your hair follicles in the first place, okay? So you have to do that, but you also have to understand your skin pore is 50 to 100 nanometers. We have to make it in such a way that they have to go through the skin pores, even with the spray. And we spent 15 years to create it into 3 nanometers. The world's smallest virus is 27 nanometers. Imagine you're putting it with 3 nanometers. It can even go through the skin pores of your face or your neck or your hands, all right? And it's less than 10 kilodaltons. Anything less than 10 kilodaltons is always sterile. So we are having a natural extract here without any chemicals, but you have to put it in the fridge and it will last you for 4 to 6 years if it's kept at +4 to +16 centigrade. And That's how it works. But with the stamper, it activated faster and it moved faster. Okay. So all you have to do is in your clinic, you can use a 33 or 34 gauge needle. Like what you will do for the face, 33 or 34 gauge needles, where you can find it with the Korean needles. Okay. And you can inject mesotherapy style or intradermal when it's at your clinic. Okay. You will activate by injecting across your hairline first to activate it, and then you will start to inject on the balding area. You don't need a lot of time. You only need 5 to 10 minutes, all right? And you only do it once a week. So you load the lotion into the needle, and then you inject with a 33 and 34 gauge, or 34. So these are the instructions. I can send you more information if you were to contact me. And we also have the stamper. So some of the doctors in the clinic, we are so busy in the clinic that we have to use stamper, because stamper will be faster. In the stamper, you have 22 to 25 needles. So it will be much faster than you were to do it intradermal. So one of the other ways would be to use a stamper for the clinic. We have different sizes here, all right? So it depends on where you want to do it. If you want to do it on the face, then the face will be a 50 mm needle. But if you were to pass it to your patient and tell them to do it at home once a week, you cannot pass a 0.5. You better give them a 0.25. So for the face, for the neck, for the hands, you can use 0.25 for them take home. And in your clinic, you use 0.5. Even for the eyebrow, we have been having a lot of experience of growing eyebrow. You don't need to tattoo the eyebrow. You don't need a hair transplant, which is so painful, you know, to put it into the hair. Eyebrow. We have been doing it with eyelashes. It grows. Of course, with the eyelashes, we have an eyelasher. You cannot use the stamper into the eyelash. Okay. So for the hair here, we have 0.5, 0.6, and 0.75. But normally in the clinic, we will use 0.75. And then at home, it can be 0.5 or 0.6. So what about the spray? The spray is something just like the lotions for the clinic treatment. But in the spray is less diluted. They are still the stem cells components, real stem cell extracts of the female placenta with a small combinations of mesenchyme, female, and female skin, plus an activator. Everything is natural. There's no chemical involved. Because I don't do anything with chemical, because we are a biological lab. We do everything naturally. So we have a natural preservative to keep the chemical alive. I mean, the ingredients alive. So that is a good part about this. And if you were to look at the step, it's so, so easy. And that's what I did every week. I will do a simple stamping. I think I need less than 2 minutes to do on my side, you know. And every day I will put a spray on my hair. If I find I'm losing too much hair, every day I shampoo, I see a lot of hair. I have to pick up my hair, but I'm not worried at all. And I did the same with my patients. I told them that you don't have to worry if you are growing more hair than you're losing hair. What is that to worry if you're still seeing the baby hair coming out? So you have to prove too. So of course you have a before and after picture to prove here. All right, now I just give you a simple example. Now we have an analyzer. This one will analyze the hair or the skin. It doesn't cost you a lot of money with this. It costs you around $1,500 to $2,000. We also have a trico scan, which costs 10,000 euro, okay? So we have both, okay? But you don't need a trico scan here, because if you were to do a clinical studies, yes, you need a trico scan to prove the before and after. But with the hair analyzer, you capture all the images, and then you can show the before and after to your patient. So this is what my aesthetic doctor, Dr. Wadi, was doing on my hair. Okay, this was taken last year, okay, a few months ago. And that's what he did. He do an intradermal activating my hairlines, and then he looked for the balding area. Of course, I don't have much balding area, but he was looking for some, you know. And you can notice I really have all the thick hair. It's so thick that I have to trim my hair every 2 weeks. It's so hot sometimes, you know. Now, these are some of the cases we have. These are real cases, and these are all done, except for this guy, the rest are all done during the lockdown in Malaysia. During the lockdown in Malaysia, only our doctors can move around, the rest cannot move around. So our doctors have to go to all the VVIP clinics or VVIP homes, not clinics, and do it at home for all our VVIPs, you know. We did it at home for them because they want to grow the hair. When you have stress, you lose more hair too, you know. Now, this is a simple example. There's no drug involved here. This was done in one of my aesthetic clinic by another doctor. It's done by a doctor who buy the products from us. And this is one of the before and after, which was there for a 24-year-old. And this was a very difficult case. This patient came for us to us for revitalization, but he's a chronic diabetic patient. And he has a lot of medical problems. He go around the world treating his hair. He couldn't find a good solution. And this is what we did for him. Today, he's a very happy man and he continued to be our client. And you can imagine, you look at the before and during, there's not a lot of treatments we've done. From here, there's only three treatments we've done for him. And you can notice that he has been doing a lot, showing some improvement, and he continued. This is another guy which we did. He's one of the VVIPs, you know. He allowed not to show his face, you know. He looked at my hair and he came to me and said, do it on me. So my doctor went and did it for him. You notice it's a very easy, simple solution here. This was taken by a cell phone. Now, this is another difficult case, you know, and it's only two treatments I remember for this patient. And they start to grow the hair. Now, this was another one with a gray hair. He was complaining about a lot of gray hair. So how do you cover the gray hair? It's impossible to turn the gray hair into black hair. But in my experience, I did see someone turning gray hair into black hair, not many. Okay, there was a situation of a kidney patient where we treated and he did have the black hair after the gray hair. That was an awkward situation, but most of the time, my answer will be, it's impossible to turn the gray hair into all black hair. But here I can prove, if you look below the picture, you can see a lot of tiny black hair. Tiny black baby hair, which I circle in green, you know, those are the tiny black hair. And you can have all these before and after pictures. If you are buying the products from us, we can give it to you. We have many more other products because we are conducting a clinical studies at this moment. We have been spending the last 6 months with the clinical studies on 30 patients right here in Kota Kinabalu, and it will be an international study involving also a dermatologist from Philippines, you know. And so what I'm trying to say is you can always have a solution here, even with gray hair. When you have more black hair coming in, the gray hair will be gone. Now, this is coming from one of the Dr. Joseph from USA, you know, and he has his patient, and this is an American patient treated in USA. It was a very short treatment of 1 to 2 treatments. It goes off very fast. And you can give it a try. Now, this is a situation of a 52-year-old man, you know. This guy has been with me for 30 years, and he keep on saying about my hair. He's my phone supplier for 30 years. One day, he tell me, Mike, why don't you do something for my hair? You know, so I did for his hair. So I did it for him, you know, and you can see how he grows his hair. You know, he came in at a very fast speed too. So everything, there's a solution. And this is one of the studies when we done. We are compiling this study for submission, and we should be published soon. We have finished the clinical studies, and this involves the eyelash. We are growing the eyelash too, okay? And with the eyelash, all you have to do is to use the lasher. You dip it in the lotion and apply on it. And this is not an expensive solution. It doesn't cost you a lot of money to do this. You can try it for your patients. You can try on 1 or 2 patients, or even among some of you who are losing hair. All right? Thank you.